The first Pinoy athlete has qualified for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Pole vaulter Ernest John Obiena earned his spot in the Olympics after clearing 5.81 meters in the men's pole vault competition in Chiari, Italy on Tuesday. The reigning Asian champion also bested his personal and national record of 5.76 meters earlier this year.